गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अजित प्रताप सिंह। आई विल टीच यू साइंस चैप्टर 3 क्लास 8। सो टुडे चैप्टर 3 मटेरियल्स इन डेली लाइफ। मटेरियल इन डेली लाइफ मीन्स व्हाट वी यूज इन डेली। आई सर मेनली टेकन इन दिस चैप्टर दैट इज रिलेटेड टू क्लोथ एंड फाइबर्स। मेनली आर फाइबर्स एक्सप्लेन इन दिस चैप्टर। फाइबर्स आर मेड ऑफ मोनोमर्स एंड दे फॉर्म पॉलीमर्स। देयर इज फर्स्ट टॉपिक मोनोमर्स एंड पॉलीमर्स। मोनोमर्स इज स्मॉल मॉलिक्यूल्स लाइक दिस। दीज आर स्मॉल मॉलिक्यूल्स। दीज आर स्मॉल मॉलिक्यूल्स, दे आर कॉल्ड मोनोमर्स। When they join, this form, this is called polymer. This is called polymer. For example, cellulose. Cellulose is a form of the glucose. This is a glucose. By this joining of glucose molecules in large scale, they form cellulose. Cellulose is a natural fiber. But in your syllabus there is a study of synthetic fibers. First you know what is synthetic fiber. Those fibers which are prepared in lab or in practice by human body, those fibers are called synthetic fibers. Again I repeat, those fibers which are prepared in factory by man, that fiber is called a synthetic fiber. On the other hand, man-made fiber is called synthetic fiber. There are men fibers. I have taken two fibers here, synthetic fiber. First number rayon, second number nylon. First, you know what is rayon. Rayon is a synthetic fiber and its monomer is glucose, means its cellulose. It rayon is made of cellulose and it is prepared in the taken from the paper industry, based on the paper industry. Because you know paper is made of cellulose. Paper is made of cellulose. After preparing paper, waste left in the paper industry and that waste is again regenerated and polymerized and form rayon. Rayon is also called synthetic cotton. Nowadays in market we see cotton clothes, they are made of rayon. Its property after burning it smells as a paper. It smells as a paper, same like paper. In market most of the clothes are made of rayon and they are called as cotton. These are rayon. Second number nylon. Nylon also synthetic fiber and they are prepared by amide. Amide is a chemical and when amide monomer is joined in large scale in large number, then nylon is formed. Means you know this nylon to monomer is amide. When many amide, large number of amides are joined, then that is called polyamide and that polyamide is called nylon. On the other hand, rayon monomer will be glucose. In rayon, monomer will be glucose, large number of glucose joined and that structure is called cellulose. And rayon is form of cellulose.